Hey, and welcome back to the Warriors Let's Play that I'm doing, me Toasty Fresh. Juan, welcome back. For anybody who's coming back to watch this, if you're just joining it, then welcome. Join in if you want, go and watch the older ones after you watch this if you enjoyed it. Right, I'll go down and do this thing, just in case. I don't know whether every single time I've done it, I've not managed to actually work. It's not managed to work out, so I'm gonna go ahead and do the workout now, and hopefully this will stay in the video. I'll actually manage to do this level this time. Yeah, see, we gotta do 10 reps now instead of the normal 5. I think something happens, like it might get slightly more powerful punches when you get to a certain level for everything. I remember this one being the toughest. I think I might have already said that on a video, I'm not too sure, but then again, some of the videos didn't get recorded. They do start feeling like a workout after a bit. It's a bit like international track and field where you're just button bashing. Well, let's see if we can do this. Yeah, I've done that. So that's all the workouts done. Everybody will have new dialogue now, so I might go and see what everyone's having to say for themselves. Apart from Cleon, because he's the trigger for the next mission.
What's going on, man? Word on the streets is there's some kind of competition going down. Nothing heavy, just straight up, man. You'll probably hear about it, man. You're a writer and all.
That's Fox.
Gotta watch out, though. Some of the gangs out there are tricky fuckers. We can talk later, right? I'm busy, man.
This cowboy will talk to him. Partner?
We always collect money from the shops. That's one of the ways we make our bread. I don't think you're ready for collecting. Sometimes things can get crazy out there. Hey, partner, I'm a little busy here.
Yeah, they go out collecting from the shops, basically. It's like protection money, like how you'd have mafia and stuff like that. Even the street gangs do a bit of protection.
I want a chance to show Cleon I'm a leader. I can take care of things. I know I don't make as much noise as Ajax or Cochise, but I can still bop, man.
Yeah, like I said, he's the quiet giant. He's a real heavy fighter.
Cleon's gotta know I can lead, man. I've been here almost since the beginning. Hey, bro. I'm busy, all right? Give me a minute.
I ain't worried. No one's gonna fuck with us while I'm around. I'm gonna go visit Twiggy later.
Yeah,
on
Swan. He's a actual second in command.
With Cleon. I could have laid our mark everywhere, snuffed out everything.
I hear your little buddy Ash did pretty well in Tremont. Those orphans didn't stand a chance.
Man, having a I could have messed those orphans up. I ain't no toy.
The new blood did all right up there in Tremont. Cleon says those orphans were a joke. We'll see how the kids do with some real boppers. That
dude knows some stuff. Cleon even said I'm gonna get to go out on my own and soldier soon.
Don't get too anxious, soldier. You gotta be tough to run a crew out there and soldier. We don't need any casualties. You know, we ain't had a party in a while. I can't talk right now.
That's Smallest, everybody. That's Vermin.
I hope you stop getting called small time now. I'm sick of that shit.
I wish I had have gone up to Tremont with Cleon. I could have laid our mark everywhere, snuffed out everything.
I seen a bunch of notes.
Yeah, reckon the orphans was good for a rep. Too bad Cleon only took the rookies out there.
I could have messed those orphans up. I ain't no toy.
I got a different chick hanging off me every night of the week.
Good for you, man. I know you got what it takes.
Cleon even said I'm gonna get to go out on my own and soldier soon.
Don't worry about our rep. We got that under control, man. We're really solid, you know?
Yo, man, we need a bigger rep, man. We can't be going around be calling name. I want them suckers to know that we heavy. We'll get more out of it that way.
I wish I had have gone up to Tremont with Cleon. I could have laid our mark everywhere, snuffed out everything.
All we got in this city is pussies.
Wrecking those orphans was easier, but at least it was something, man. We gotta start somewhere.
I could have messed those orphans up. I ain't no toy.
Here, bring out the beer.
We're all gonna get our share of wrecking, man. We're moving up in the ranks. You know,
if yep, but at least we're beat.
I'm gonna get to go out on my own and soldier soon.
If anyone moves in on us, I swear I'll break them down.
Hey, man, I'm busy. Give me a second.
Coney belongs to war.
I wish I had have gone up to Tremont with Cleon. I could have laid our mark everywhere, snuffed out everything.
Sure, the new wimps wrecked the car, but they didn't even touch the leader of that pussy outfit. I would have creamed that lion sack of shit.
Well, I still ain't.
I could have messed those orphans up. I ain't no toy.
Those losers couldn't even kick a chick's ass. They're a bunch of lame fucks.
I know, bro.
I actually
Cleon even said I'm gonna get to go out on my own in soldier suit.
You can always use a little action. That's what I say.
Yeah, Ix isn't usually impressed with much of anything, unless he's done it.
You hear how many offers I wrecked? Man, I was flexing on them.
I wish I had have gone up to Tremont with Cleon. I could have laid our mark everywhere, snuffed out everything.
Yeah, man, that shit was crazy. Those orphans was a bunch of toys, man.
I could have messed those orphans up. I ain't no toy.
That's solid, brother. You're a heavy mother now, ain't you?
Cleon even said I'm gonna get to go out on my own and soldier soon.
Chill out, man. I'm kinda in the middle of something.
Well, that's everybody. I think I'm gonna go and try and do the
I'm gonna try and do this one.
Learn how Swan and Cowboy join the Warriors. Because you need a good right-hand man and a good scout if you're gonna have a serious heavy set. And so this is how Cleon went talent spotting for the Warriors. I like how they put these little missions in here just to give you a backstory on every single person who's in the gang.
All right now. Every leader needs some solid lieutenants to lean on. Cleon and his crew got lucky when they ran into a couple of old friends. This is how Cowboy and Swan signed on with the Warriors.
Check it out, Swan. Big turnout tonight. You sure we're ready for this?
We wouldn't be here if we weren't.
Look who just showed up.
Swan and Cowboy. I ain't seen you guys since you cut out.
Yeah? Looks like we're not the only ones.
We're finished with that destroyer bullshit. You were right about Virgil. Hey, you here to try and win some money?
No, we're here to win some money.
Same old Swan. Well, you ain't dealt with the Warriors yet.
All right, you pussies! Are you ready to beat the living shit out of each other or what?
Hope you suckers is ready to show women that you are, you bastard battle.
Get ready for a really painful
ride. Let's go!
Warriors are always ready.
Welcome to the Junkyard Challenge. By looking at the sad bunch we got here, I'd say none of you tenderfoots are gonna walk away from this. Now remember, there's only one rule. Don't be a goddamn pussy. This is King of the Hill. Whoever holds the top longest wins. Ready? One, two, three.
Run to the top. The best thing to do is just grab people and just chuck them. Don't bother trying to fight with them. Just chuck them.
Hey, I'm on top. All right. We win.
New York City, you little sucker.
Messed up totally, yeah.
We need to get up there.
You goddamn sons of bitches! This is for $500 If they ain't on your team, then kill them. They're the enemy. They'll smash you, so fuck them up good!
Say goodnight! This is my hill. See you later, sucker!
On him. Oh man, I got knocked down again. Come on, get up.
Shit, we needed to win that.
Oh, I'll have to start again.
Contest out in Gun Hill. Looks like two unknowns tried to saddle up and could.
I'm gonna try and do it again. Because I'm not that far into the video yet, so. It's just the bad luck of the draw when you get knocked down as well. I mean, that last time I got lost. I didn't know you could climb up from the side. So hopefully this time I'll know. Just run straight around to the front, quick as you can. And just get on with it, basically.
All right now.
Maybe even be good just to get involved in some tussles and.
We gotta win this.
This is as far as it goes for you jerks. I got to save my last shot.
Go home, pussy. See you later, sucker.
Stop it, man. Come get up. Well, luckily, we haven't fallen too far down.
See you later, sucker.
Oh, no, that was a bad one.
You goddamn sons of bitches. This is for $500.
Man, if you just get the bad luck of the draw, though, we're getting hit. We were almost there then, we were second place.
With some ex-destroyers looking to get back up with some startup crew.
I'm gonna have to do it one more time and just try and be quick with the thing. You've gotta press circle or R1 and left and right to try and throw them when they grab you. I think if we wouldn't win for that one bad kick that I got, we wouldn't have done too bad then. But I remember this one is a little bit awkward. It can just be the luck of the draw, just like, say, when you play WWE and you've got the Royal Rumble mod.
All right now.
And sometimes you can just get that unlucky bit where you'll get just stuck near the edge and someone will just eliminate you. That's what this is like. Right, come on, get up there.
Witness the magnificent mother.
That was good, we didn't get knocked off too far.
Toss him to hell just like that, yeah! Send him straight to hell, fuckers!
Come on, dude!
Oh no, we got caught though. Sometimes, I mean, you can't help it if you're busy fighting with somebody else.
Alright! We need to get out there! I'm the fucking king!
sucker.
Let's kick some ass.
This is my hill.
Bitch.
See you later, sucker.
Oh, how did he get me? I grabbed him then, surely. Oh, we are winning though. Luckily, my other partner managed to stay on. Oh, we've done it!
Time is up,
like I said.
Except for the winners, that was fucking pathetic!
That's how you do it.
Come on up and get your money, you no-name bastards!
Man, why'd you have to fuck up there? We needed it, man!
We would've beat him if you stuck to the plan.
War Chief's gonna kick our ass, man!
Yeah, Swan, don't listen to these knuckleheads. You deserve it, man!
Yep, we did well.
One thing's for sure, Swan, you still know how to soldier.
Thanks.
Like I said, we call ourselves the Warriors. We're new, but we're going to last. And we could use soldiers like you.
I don't know.
Come on, man. Virgil's been running Coney way too long. Think of it as your initiation.
Cowboy comes too.
You got it. We're going to need the muscle. Tomorrow night, Coney is going to belong to the Warriors.
Yeah.
Go, and that's so.
I like this vest. Goes with my hat.
You still gotta earn that vest. It's 9 o'clock, so the strip should be shutting down. You gotta take all the stores tonight, make them understand there's a new crew they gotta answer to. We'll check you later.
Alright, there's a bit more to this level. I thought that was it.
Let's get to the stores and show them who's taking over Coney.
I think that might be another thing. Oh, and there's burners as well. So this video might be a bit on the long side. I'll try and do a bit of it.
You see the bugs, man? And they're all over my
head. Hey, you seen the weed man come by here?
Looks like no one's home. Let's trash the place. Take them out.
I'll do my best.
Trash this crap.
Let's slam this! Getting into this now!
This is for the protection racket side of the gang's money.
Yo, think we got a situation.
Tell your bitches not to wait up tonight, motherfucker!
I think we got the message across.
You ain't skulking away, turkey! Let's go!
And there's a destroyer punk.
Don't let me slow down,
man. Yellow belly bastard.
He's going.
Ah, hell, stop running away.
Man, where the hell's Cowboy?
You don't want to get up, buddy. You ain't so tough now, chump. That's what you call a beating. Get moving. There's the meat market.
Hey, buddy, come here.
Better watch out.
Swan? What the fuck do you think you're doing?
Here, kid. Let me give it to you. Can't run too fast these days.
Stay there, man. You got balls, old man. I respect that. Remember to pay up, and this never happens again.
We gotta kick some more ass. We don't have any money yet, so we can't hit the burners.
Voodoo Motors is right there. Let's go pay Skinny Pete a little visit.
Fats are there.
To the Warriors.
Give me Virgil! Every Warrior's out for monies and I need my protection! Now where the fuck are you bitches?
You wanna mess with the Destroyers? You got it.
Fucker.
No one works with our operation.
There's no more of them. These fools.
That's the way.
Hell yeah.
Took all those out. What does that do, restore? Yeah, but it's not one that you can rob. I'll just go ahead and do the final shot.
There's the little Buddha. $10 says the owner's trashed.
Dudes!
We're the Warriors, and you pay us now.
Shit! Have a smoke or something!
You trying to dog me, huh? Shit's fixing to be a lot better now, man!
You dudes are a bad
I'm a fucking owner!
We all need to chill out! Shit, man!
Fucking A!
Shit, man! Have a smoke or something!
That's what you call a beating?
Ow! What a rush! I'm getting into this now!
Just stay there, man. You answer to the Warriors.
Fucking A!
Oh yeah, got some of this stuff as well. Might still be able to do in there. Let's go and find Cleon though. I don't know if I'll do the burners. I think I might leave the bonus objectives to the replay.
Let's get moving.
I'm right behind you.
Warriors are in town. We're your protection now, and you pay us every month. You dig, man?
Yeah, I dig.
Good. Now get your store cleaned up. It's a fucking mess. All we gotta do now is find ourselves a hangout, somewhere to stretch our legs.
LC and his junkie friends use that old building over there as a flop house.
Not anymore, they don't.
Man, this one goes on for a bit longer. This is how they got the hard out. So this one's a pretty good one. Shows you how the gang's starting to get set up.
Get these guys! I'm gonna go check out the
room.
Come on!
Come on!
Get your ass
up! Time to clean up.
Yeah! Yeah.
Man, this one's just mayhem. Man, I got to trash. Just had to turn into a one-man wrecking ball. Oh yeah, that was destruction. That's the full combo there. For him. Well, that's it. So now where do we go? We're gonna go around here. We'll find LC. I think. Nope, I must have gone the wrong way. Yeah, this is a pretty cool one. It fully explains how they got the hard out and everything. Now time to take out the junkie.
Elsie, you junkie fuck. You tell Virgil that Coney is Warrior's turf now. I don't want to see any destroyers anywhere near here.
Whatever, man. I ain't got time for you dudes, man. I got a plane to catch. I want to fly.
I want to jump.
Oh, shit, my leg.
Looks like we won't have to worry about them for a while.
Oh, they'll be coming, Cowboy. Virgil, don't ever quit. But we'll be ready. We need to start recruiting and building our army, getting our funds, and getting a rep. But tonight, we celebrate. So wake up, Coney, because the Warriors are here to stay.
Okay, so there you go. That's the pretty much the origin, the core of the Warriors there. Like the founding fathers kind of deal. But that's a pretty good time, probably, to end the video. I know I didn't do all the burners and things like that, but it's kept the video to a reasonable length. And that's just the bonus objectives, really. I can always go back and show you me completing those later on as like an optional set of videos, maybe once I've completed everything. But thanks for watching once again, guys, and I will see you very shortly for another video.